Well, I mean, us winning tonight, I think, will send a message to Mr. Trump and Mr. DeSantis as well, that the politics of hatred and of division, of separation, that they've come to an end. At least in this election, that's what we're going to show. That people are going out and they're voting for something and not against. And by voting for something, we're returning the politics of decency and what's right and what's common between all of us. We'll worry about history later, but today, we're working to win.